Terrible accident.
Then we should go with you.
Well, why does someone need to go with me?
I picked up some literature on how to deal with runaways. When you find Carmen, not the point to confront her. Don't fight, don't judge. Just let your child know they'll be welcome back with open arms. I asked Andy to go with you to make sure you don't lose your cool.
Yeah, that'll keep me calm. 6 hours in the car with a heavy Cuban accent. They can't be signs on the English.
I will lower my voice, George, because I know how this feels. I too drove my princess into the arms of a man with no future.
That was me.
No, Chico, no. This was before you. Hey, this guy made a helicopter part and had a tiny dinner head.
Falafel in that hatred town.
Let's just finish this, bud.
I think this rock is covered.